to be testing out the damage of a charge when you don't charge it and when you actually charge it. So it's a good clue of shoot. It's a lot of damage taken when you charge it. So when you charge at full max, and if you're close to your opponent, so when you don't charge it, it's a 147 headshot. And I was just sharing you with the I was just sharing to you all the damage speeds. Well, I mean all the damage, like first, like when you don't charge it and when you charge it. So hopefully you enjoy it.